Heavenly Father God, we look to you this morning as the author and the finisher. We look to you this morning as the only one who can. We look to you, God, the one that we love, the one that we treasure, Lord Jesus, and we just want to bless your heart and encounter you today. God, we want to know more and more about the nature of who you are, to understand more and more of who you are as our Heavenly Father, as our Deliverer, as our Savior, as our Provider, as our Healer, God. So I pray this morning that you would just bring revelation to every heart as we worship you, as we look upon your face and we draw in close. God, I pray that you would just bring revelation and open up secrets to us. Open up mysteries. Let things be revealed to our hearts today, God, as we worship you, so that we can better serve you, Lord, so that we can better understand, so that we can fight off the enemy when his lies come around. We can distinguish lie from the truth. God, I just pray that your truth would ring throughout this house today, God, that every heart, every ear would hear your truth, every eye would see your truth this morning, so that the lies of the enemy would be dispelled in Jesus' name. God, we just lift you up on high for every man, every woman, every child to see this morning. God, we point to you, Lord God. We focus on you and you alone, and every idol must bow in your presence today. Everything in our lives that's trying to exalt itself above you, God, we command it to bow right now in Jesus' name. In the light of your glory and your presence, Lord God, we command it to bow in Jesus' name. God, we worship you for who you are, for everything that you are. We love you. Amen, amen, amen. Amen. If you want to come down around the front for worship today, feel free to do that. Let's just be free in this house. Amen.
Yeah.
room this morning. Amen. He's in this room. And when he walks into the room, sickness has to vanish. Amen. Like the verse says, every hopeless situation just ceases to exist. Everything changes when he walks into the room. And this morning I can feel his love in this place. I can feel his freedom in this place. Some of you aren't feeling it yet, but that's okay. The reason why you're not is because you're holding on to your guilt and your shame and your junk. And this morning, if you would just lay it down, you'd feel that same love, that same freedom. It's all around. Amen. It's all around. Hallelujah.
Thank you.
sin. Amen.
Thank you.
See ya.